Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hi, everyone. I'm Christian. Happy to see you all guys over here. And I'm very happy to come to KK. And a very wonderful of the SICC and very successful events. Today is talk about the health and wellness and the health. So today, the topic, what I want to touch, because why? In Malaysia right now, quite a number of people got frozen shoulders. And then frozen shoulder is caused by what? Or from the neck. Okay? Now, you can compare like my mother era, my father era, the time, quite a number of people of injury is a kind of what kind of injury? Because they have like buli, angkat beras, beras, minyak, minyak, kelapa, sawit, apa. So usually a lot of people like a lower back problem, knee problem, or usually a shoulder problem. But now, these are now era, after year 2000 Y2K, after the year 2007, the iPhone invented come up, we call it the smartphone. So the smartphone come up, everyone holding the mobile phone like this. Even sometimes I see behind, I put like this one. If you're like this, if you more that until your stomach like this, this is called about 45 degrees. So usually every time your neck turn until about this 45 degrees, about 28 kilo compression on the neck. So slowly will affect the, hey, how come my shoulder got pain, and then my neck got pain, and then I got headache, eye blur, or sometimes got a lot of migraine, and more serious hand numbness, finger numbness. I cannot sleep, I don't know why my hand numbness. And then after that, I think I got heart attack. I have to go to see X-ray. Then after that, come up, your heart good, no problem, but my heart pain, you know. At night I sleep, I feel very painful of my heart. It's due to the neck compression. Because of neck, there was a wider C1 to C7 from here to here. Even the structure bend, they have what? Like this, about 5 kg. Our brain here is 5 kg. Tube another 5 degree is about 10 kg, 15 kg. Until 28, because why? A lot of people easy to wrap, play iPhone until like this. If like this, more than 3 hours to 4 hours like this, this is a 28 kilo, like a conjuring, the person sitting on your back, on the neck, then slowly got a shoulder. And the second thing, because of the COVID, I know quite a number of people, COVID, they have an injection, 3 times vaccine, quite a number, after the injection, then the hand very stiff and very hard, and then some of people, because of the vaccine already, got a frozen shoulder. It's due to the injection affected the muscle tense, and affected the circulation tense. Okay, and the third one, cause of the frozen shoulder is like Malaysia, Singapore, Hong Kong or UK. All the people patient come all around the world to Malaysia. I got a frozen shoulder, but usually on the left hand. The shoulder, Malaysia, Singapore on the left hand one, or left hand frozen shoulder. But I'm the right hander. I do badminton, everything I do on the right hand. Why I got frozen shoulder with my left hand? Then the second one. The Japan people come, China people come over here, and America, US, they come over here. There are quite a number of people of frozen shoulder on the right hand. How come? The different countries, they have a different frozen shoulder. It's due to the, because why? Quite a number of people of frozen shoulder on the country, it depends on the your car. Quite a number of people driving not correctly. When I'm driving, after the destination, then I easily put my hand in the back, put the back, I take my laptop. I find a water bottle, I can find. After that, how you think? You can see the passenger sit next to you. Then you're blocking on you, you don't know what to do. You cross over like this. You hear the sound, tick, one sound only. From here, you cross over because of passenger sit next to you like this, cross over. You hear the sound, tick, but never mind. Then you pick up. After the 7 days, then you start, suddenly, your hand cannot move. Very painful. Pain until you cannot put behind, cannot wear your bra, and cannot take off your shirt. And also cannot rotate. Even the sunlight that gets hit on your hand, sometimes the painful part until you sleep also cannot. It's due to the driving not correct position. Because why? When you do like this, sleep. That's why a lot of people asking, how you got a frozen shoulder? I also don't know. I think I sleep. Sleep after I wake up cannot release. Okay, so usually for frozen shoulder, let me test whether you all guys got any frozen shoulder or not. Okay, so very easy. Okay, so frozen shoulder, very easy to check. So I check anyone got a serious frozen shoulder, maybe I can invite them to come over here, then I can demo. Can do the treatment free of people. Oh, hey. Good, come. Wow, so fast, right? Hey. Yes. Wow, our wonderful surgeon, and she is very, very good and help a lot of people, like senior mothers, and then do a lot of charity work. And you did a very, very good job. I earned a lot of respect from you also. All right, come to the seat there. All right. So, how to check frozen shoulder? Now I was scanning. After I check, teach you how to scan by yourself. First thing, you see this scan? Up. This one up. Painful? Little bit pulling on the hand. Now you can, at least you can touch my head. This is called perfect, a bit pulling. Then the second one from here, up until here, very stiff. And the third one, pause over here, no problem. And the fourth one, this one, rotation. Okay, all the way until here, feel the painful. Alright, got it. Now let me check on your left hand. This one up over here. This one better. So this one better. And the third one here, good. And the fourth one, rotations. Back better. So she got a frozen shoulder on the right hand. Maybe you got a lot of driver, so it's inside, then go inside. Alright. So usually frozen shoulder, how to scan? Just now the movement until here, not even to my forehead. So cannot touch my forehead, and then the sharp pain here. So that's 5-4 misalignment. The second one on the here, side up over here, also very painful. More than 4 fingers can go inside. And the third one, pulling sensation. And the fourth one, rotation until here, all jamming. So check on the neck, the collarbone next on the lid. Collarbone, I press on the left side, no problem. Left side, no problem. Left side. But the right side, you see, this collarbone part, I press over here, pop, pick, pop, pop, up, pick, pop, pop. Wow, very painful. Okay. Now I can see she got a frozen shoulder on the right side, but not the serious. How about your guys? Got a mark? Okay. Now we check together. How we check? Okay, like this. Follow me,
You.
Two hands, all the way up. Okay. Don't move. Raise up your hand. Correct. Don't move. Raise up your hand as high as you can. Yes, you can see everyone good. But this gentleman, you can see that this left hand, come up. Masukini. So, okay, up again. Let me see. Let me scan. Okay. Hey, another one. What's your hand? Your right hand? Both hands. So good, I'm sorry. Okay, good. Alright, so I can see over here quite good. And this gentleman, please come up again. Alright, so why I'm checking? Because very easy to see whether you're frozen shoulder. Whatever your guys up the hand, until parallel like this. Parallel like this means you are good. If you like this, until here 45 angle, means you got something problem with your neck. Alright, so this gentleman, what your badminton? Guna tangan mana? Oh, masak lah. Oh, okay. Cuba tengok. Ini masak. Adam ini dulu. Then this one, he stand up. Wah, apa ni? Woi, macam patu lah. Woi, apa lu buat? Apa ini? Naik dari tepi. Woi, yo, ini hebat. Wah, macam robot lah. Okay, ketiga, terputar ke belakang. Tak besar ke belakang, sakit sekali. Lepas tu, putar ke sebelah sini. Wah, sakit. Woi, yo, nanti dulu sini ya, bang. Cek tangan sebelah kanan. Wah, tangan boleh. Kanan ini pun boleh. Sebelah sini boleh. Anggota ke sebelah sini pun boleh. Tapi mak engkau ini tangan tak boleh. Ini sampai sini sudah terkunci. Sebelah sini pun sudah terkunci. Ini meet in Malaysia, itu meet in USA. Okay, so you can see ini masak punya. Kenapa masak? Ini guna goreng, tapi ini guna apriuk. Apriuk ini selalu goyang. Tengok saya tekan ya. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ini 1, 2, 3, 4. Tapi sebelah kiri sini 1. Wah, 2, 3, 4. Ini dia. Okay, so okay, now how I fix the frozen shoulder. Actually, frozen shoulder, they are two types, either in the shoulder or in the neck. But majority is all on the shoulder one. After I do tic-tac, then after that, I teach you how to DIY yourself. Then you go back to do yourself, also can one. Okay, first thing, I do. Now, rotation, this is a handle, this is a by a professional. Don't get that. Okay, good. Okay. One, two, relax. Dengar bunyi ya, ada keropok dalam ya. Okay, just now what I do nothing. I only rotation on the neck only. Alright, I think better you swap place. Swap it. You do the sini, you do the sini. Kenapa? Very easy. Because why? She got this shoulder. And he got this shoulder. So because of the chair blocking, so easy for her to, him and her to access. Alright, now check back again. Just now what I'm doing, I do nothing. I only rotation left, right. Now check back. Tong tong, boleh ketuk kepala saya. Tong tong, boleh sampai sini, ketiganya sebelah sini. Dan keempat, putar ke belakang. And after that, rotation. So fast. Mm. I am just young. Ah, belum. Sekarang test back here. Okay. Nah, tekan sini, collarbone satu. Dua, tiga, dan empat. So, one, two, three, four.
Ah. Come on, baby. Last night. Happy for you.
Good, eh? So, don't worry. So all this rotation neck, but have to do by our CRM team. But don't simply let people to touch your neck because it's quite dangerous. Because of neck is a very, very sensitive the structure part. So we all did all by professional. So I got the Malaysia World of Record. Do one day about 1,535 on the neck morning because of a lot of people got problems. So I treat perfect practice stick with neck. How about this gentleman? Number
three.
Suhaimi, okay, Suhaimi. Sekarang saya cek Suhaimi ya. Suhaimi, tengok tangan ni naik ya. Sampai sini tak boleh naik lagi. Sakit lah, sini kaku. Keduanya ini naik sampai sini pun sudah berat terima ya. Sampai sini semua sudah kuat hebatnya. Ketiganya ke belakang rasa tu seluar saya pun tak besar sakitnya. Dan buka sebelah sini pun sakitnya. Masalah kena tekan sini satu. Ini dua, semua terkunci. Okey, apa yang saya buat? Leher juga. Dalam ada keropok. Dilakukan saja. Okay, tadi apa yang saya buat? Just what I do nothing. I only rotation on the neck structure only. I rotation on the neck structure. Now, check back on the mechanism. First, this one, tick. Boleh sentuh tangan saya. Turun naik. Ini, boleh sentuh bola saya. Bukan boleh sentuh saya punya. Boleh sentuh saya seluar. Boleh sentuh saya punya perut. Boleh sentuh saya punya kaku. Ting. Lepas tu, putar ke sebelah sini pun boleh. So, dua tangan pun sudah seimbang. Seimbang, tangan ke belakang pun. Hari jadi sendiri. So sekarang cek ini lagi satu. Dua. Empat. Okay. So this is called frozen shoulder. Many people on the neck. So now I teach you how to do frozen shoulder. Maybe your guys got or your family member got some. Alright, you can see my neck, let's say, just how she's sitting, he's sitting there, I can see dia punya leher memang tak bagus. Dia naik tangan, saya tahu dia memang ada sakit bahu. Okay, macam mana kalau saya punya leher, dia keluar macam ini sedikit saja. Tung, dia keluar macam kura-kura lah, kepala kura-kura, dia keluar macam ini. Kalau ini tangan naik, dia akan sangkut, tidak boleh naik lagi. Kalau kepala ini ke belakang sedikit saja, tangan boleh sampai atas. Okey, kita cuba. Okey, kepala ke depan. Yuk, ke depan. Cuba naik tangan. Ayak. Tengok. Semua macam tiller. Macam tiller. Okey, sekarang kepala ke belakang. Cuba naik ini. You can see the difference. Apa tengok beza? Kalau leher ke depan, dia ada sangkut. Kalau leher ke belakang, dia akan ringan. Okey. Biasa banyak sekarang orang now play handphone, they are not correct way because of their a lot of people got like, that's why I'm famous because after year 2007 got like iPhone, the smartphone come out, then I become famous and a lot of business for me. Because why? You all guys not my problem. Your problem is holding the iPhone not correct. So because of holding for handphone, usually because tired man, then you put on the stomach, try to eat kilo and not like this compression. That's why you got very easy to got a frozen shoulder. If possible, the best way is a chest level or eye level. It's the best. But one thing, very tired. You're very tired. After about 5 minutes or 10 minutes, you automatically down. Then you push your another technique. Then you use your another hand like this. So sometimes you see the girls like this means they are correct. So if not, then you're using your hand like this, like perform like this. It's a correct way to holding the phone. Holding like this, play handphone. Phone, then you can use some pillow. So you can put a pillow underneath and holding like this to support this correct way. Then after that, how you relax? Because why you wake up? Every morning you wake up. You wake up. Rusty, see iPad, newspaper, or iPad, TV, everything. Your neck is automatic tilt to a 230 to the front. But a lot of people forgot 230 to the back. This one is important. If you without you doing like this, but you never do like this, our whole body structure will be upset. Macam pokok short, like tumpang. So because why? We are always morning wake up and your neck like this or back like this. That's why now a lot of people got neck problem, lower back problem, sciatica nerve and back pain and the knee pain is due to the mechanism is a upset. We call 230 to the front. But a lot of people forgot about 230 to the back means like this. If you do like this more, it's good for your, good for what? Good for your neck. The second one, good for your breathing. Because why? Whatever you 230, you can do same like this, do with me like this, 200, like this about 10 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, you stretch your muscle in front, your stomach, your digestion, and what? If you this one open up already, you open up your chest muscle and easy to breathing. And the mouth also got the bau, because why you open up your airway, then the breathing easy and open up the chest and open the neck. So for this one, every morning you have to do about 10 to 20 seconds, release 3 sets. Like this standing on me. 1, 2, 3, 4, open up the neck, your throat and the muscle to balancing back. Okay, good. So just how you can feel, like this hand up and like this, your head to the front and the back, you can feel different. And this is an exercise for the computer or handphone too much. Then follow me to do like this. Just now at least 230 to structure back your body. You will do morning 3 set 20 seconds and before sleep also 3 set before sleep. Actually it's good for your balancing back all your body structure. Then the second one for the frozen shoulder, because why? You want to avoid, then you have to do like this. Follow me. Hand in front, two hands crossing together. You can see this is a what? Like a diamond shape. Okay, like a diamond shape over here. Yes, correct. So you're holding like this, then you start it. Are you attempting? No, just jump on me. Okay, you put like this finger, then you put the thumb on your collarbone. So you can see this is a two knob collarbone, you put over here, and this two finger, that's why I asked you to do the diamond shape. Okay? Put over here and push your neck up. Whatever you put your neck up, you can feel the stretching on your neck, especially on the curved line. So this is called the frozen shoulder compression of C5 and C6. So whatever, now, you can feel one thing, the secret for the frozen shoulder. You can feel, how many people when you push up the time, cannot push up, got pain or not? Raise up the hand, when you push up. Okay, masuk sini. Lagi sampai kali tak boleh masuk, macam ni, datang sini, saya akan ajar. Masuk. Okay. So the secret, because this one very important. I teach quite a number of all around the world. So quite a number of people. Hey, Christian, I'm from US. I'm from Africa. I'm from Middle East. I got a shoulder problem. So I ask them to do this one and do after that about a week, the shoulder better and no more pain. All right. The secret now you know how to push up already. Then the second one, you try to rotations. You can see left or not? Left is here. Your right. I can see on your right, no problem. And try to turn on the left. Right again, turn your right side, your neck turn to the right side, and your neck turn on your left side. Okay, good. So quite number is good. All right, whatever the traditional is called turning. That's why a lot of people got neck problem, shoulder, they are wrong. They are doing very wrong way. I got neck problem, that's why I do like this. But I do already, every time I do my neck, every time I also stretching like this, but no improvement. Of course, the mechanism like this, not correct. The mechanism should be, you can see the neck, it's called a V-shape, you know, like a V-shape. How you unlock for this one to unlock the one? Just now I rotate on the shoulder knee. We are not rotation like this, I rotation 45 angle to sideways. To sideways and snap, that's why I open up the neck and then the shoulder here much further. Up the hand can. Wah, merdeka. Tangan ini atau tangan itu? Ini ya? Coba itu? Ya lah, sebelah sana? Oh ya, sama, okay, done already. This my job is good. Alright, so good already. Because why you don't want, you cannot find it to rotation. Nah, you can left and right, no problem. Now, traditional, so the secret is where, whatever you do correctly, you hear the sound. You hear the sound, pak, pak, tick, tick. Of tick, of meet, something like whatever sound got from where, from here, behind your ear, this side got sound, tok, and how you do, just now I already said, traditional way is rotation left, right, but this one, I also want you to rotation left and right, but different way. I ask you to put the diamond over here, you see how I use this, this one, push up maximum, now also same thing, but rotation on the left, right, you see, different already, like this. Tick-tack, hear the sound, and turn over here. Tack. If you without the diamond, without the diamond, then you turn like this. But if you are with the diamond, locking over left and right, then your rotation on the 45 and the 45. Okay, follow me what to do. Put your tube and open the diamond over here. Maximum push up. And now, turn on the left. Hear the sound, tock-tock, and turn on the right. Tock-tock. Okay, how many got sound? Wow, quite a number of. Wah, quite number of sound means your neck got problem. Then you can register over here and let us fix for you. Today got special, buy one, free one. Okay, so how many times have you do? Like this up, down, like this push up, rotation, left, right. You can do 5 times. It means like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then you can hear the sound really loud, then pop, and then pulling. Means you unlock already. So she got this problem. Now let me check. You don't, Mama?
Why me?
Why me? Huh?
Why
me? Wow, Mama cantik, you know? Why me? Mama saya cinta awak. Okay. So, sekarang saya cek why me. Tengok sebelah sini, satu. Sakit lah, tengok sampai, tekan saja sini sampai kebas tangan. Ini, tekan tepak, tangan sakit. Sebab kanan, sini pun tepak, sakit. Kiri, kanan. Tengok sentuhan saya, satu, dua. Tak bagus. Keduanya tengok putar ke kiri, sakit. Sekarang putar ke kanan macam ni, sini pun, suara sakit. the hearing ya, sakit ke kanannya, sakit. Lepas tu kalau ini sakit, tengok tangan, why ni punya tangan, tangan macam tatu, tak pernah. Tengok why ni punya tangan sini pun sakit. Macam main bola sepak, tangkap bola. Ini ke belakang pun, why ni punya tangan pun tak boleh. Cuba tengok tangan, why ni, tangan sebelah kiri, ah, ini okey sikit. Ini okey sikit. Nah, sebelah sini pun okey sikit. Okey. Sekarang saya, tak. Nah, saya tak buat lah. Dia sendiri buat sendiri ya. Nah, tekan sini satu, satu, dua, dua. Okey. Why ni?
Ikut saya.
Buat lima kali. Sakit belakang. Ah, rasa sakit belakang. Paksa, paksa sendiri. Jangan risau, bukan leher saya, jangan risau. Paksa, paksa, jangan risau. Ah, satu, putar ke kiri. Dua, ah, tengok kita pun terkeluar wangi. Tiga, dan empat, ayo rasa dan wangi sebelah sini, nah, lima. Ah, ini eh, surat ada dengar bunyi lagi sedikit. Top, ah, ini dia. Top, okey. Okey. Tadi, apa yang buat saya tak buat apa-apa, saya nak pastikan. Nak pastikan dia betul tak dia punya gerakan. Sakit tak? So that's why whatever she got a frozen shoulder, just now press very painful. Whatever the neck, I feel very sharp at the back. But just now I ask her, why me rotation left? Why me rotation to the right? Left, right? Now you can see the result. Huh? Memory, brain clock. Now, the brain clock will affect what?
Suhaimi.
Ah, ini macam. Ah, ini sekarang banyak orang dia macam. Panggil orang itu, tak tahu terlupa, tak tahu nak panggil dia apa. Ah, the, because of the neck no good, the circulation no good will affect the brain clock. Hilang memory sementara. Kalau hilang memory sementara, kita panggil brain fog. Ini pun banyak. Sekarang banyak orang ada ini masalah. Kalau boleh, buat ini latihan kiri kanan sebelum tidur, selepas tidur. Sebelum tidur, selepas tidur. Sebelum tidur, lepas bangun dan sebelum tidur. Lepas tu 230 degree to the backward. Okay. And I'm Chris Leong. Thank you very much for everyone. And thank you for all the people here. I'm Chris Leong. Bye bye.
Thank you very much.